He went to the Ohio State Reformatory at the age of 16.
Man, that is a terrible place.
Yeah.
They beat you with leather, with slap. Several guys committed suicide. A lot of people died in that block. But I got used to it and I fought my way up.
And that was where he learned to box.
Evidently, I had a unique style that excited people. I thought I was going to be up there with Sugar Ray Robinson one day.
I knew that I wanted to write a more extensive piece about Sam Little, and, you know, a big piece of his identity is boxing. I felt that in order to understand him, I would have to go and just give it a try.